I like teaching because I love the interaction with the kids. To have kids go, Miss Y, that's so cool. I'm like, yes, isn't it? People always say, I can't believe you're a middle school math teacher. And I just am like, but they're so great.
Do you have any questions about any of
I really believe that if we were taught the way my colleagues and I teach, a lot more people would not have this math phobia. For 2009, I'm the recipient of the Presidential Award for Excellence in Mathematics and Science Teaching. When I got it, it just was validation for me in my teaching.
Is it just this part here?
No,
it's the whole thing.
I often perceive Mormons as you grow up, you turn 20, you get married, you have a family, you become a mom, and that's your life. And that hasn't happened for me. There isn't a cookie cutter way to be a Mormon.
Like, I think if I ever become a parent, I'm gonna be a tough parent. Like, because I've had all this teaching experience.
I still do want to have a family, and I would love to be a mom because I think it would be so great. But what can I do in the meantime? I can be a great aunt.
Oh, look at you guys. You're so inventive.
There's more to life than just this. And if I didn't have the structure of my faith to guide me, I would feel a lot more unsure of my course. I believe God is my father. I believe that he has a plan for me. I believe that there is freedom within structure. I'm a loyal friend. I'm a middle school math teacher. I'm a huge sports fan. My name is Yvette Yamagata, and I'm a Mormon.